Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actress Poonam Dhillo's family. Poonam Dhillo is an actress, politician and former Femina Miss India 1977. She was born on 18th April 1962 in Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh, India. Her father, Amrik Singh, was an aeronautical engineer in the Indian Air Force. Her mother, Gurcharan Kaur Dhillo, was a school principal. Poonam has a sister, Rishma Dhillo, and a brother, Baljinder Singh Dhillo. Both her siblings are doctors. Poonam married to Ashok Thakeria in 1988. The couple divorced in 1997. Dhillo has a daughter, Paloma, and a son, Anmol. The first time Dhillo gained fame was when she got crowned Miss Young India 1978 at the age of 16. Director Yash Chopra noticed her and offered her a role in the film Trishul in 1978, where her song Gapuchi Gapuchi Gum Gum with Sachin Pilgaonkar became popular. Chopra then gave her the title role in Noori, which he produced. For this, Dhillo was nominated for the Filmfare Award for Best Actress. Subsequently, she did about 90 films in Hindi, including Soni Mahiwal, Red Rose, Teri Kasam, Dard Nishana, Ye Vada Raha, Samundar, Romance, Kasam and Sitamgar. She was paired with Rajesh Khanna in 6 films, Dard, Nishan, Zamana, Awam, Red Rose and Jai Shiv Shankar. She made a special appearance in the movie Judai as a favor to producer Bonnie Kapoor when Juhi Chawla had to drop out. She also appeared in regional films such as Nyay Danda, Yuddhakanda, Ishtam and Yavarum Nalam. She has done theatre starting with the award-winning The Perfect Husband and many other plays, the latest being The Perfect Wife with several shows in United States and Dubai. She has been very active with social causes like drug awareness, AIDS awareness, family planning and organ donation. Dhillo joined the Bharatiya Janata Party in 2004 and was appointed Vice President of the Mumbai unit of the party in 2019. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.